Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to Let's Play Skyward Sword. This is attempt 3 at trying to beat this boss. Hopefully I can do it this time. Come on. I have something to report, Master. My analysis of this enemy's movement patterns is complete. We're holding Z to lock onto the enemy. Press down the collie. I'll give you my analysis. Would you like to hear it now? No, thank you. Whatever you think is best, Master. Please call for me if you want to hear my findings at a later time. No, you're not taking my sword. Come on. Good move. I might actually beat him this time. Come on. No. Shame that I don't have my shield anymore. It's rope, remember? And I'm left with just a sword. Come on. Now here comes his sword now. Come on. Oh no! Ah, you missed. Oh no, you hit me. Oh no! Ah, you missed again. Maybe I should roll every time he doesn't. Yes, got him! Yes, that's how I do it. Oh no, didn't roll out of the way in time. Oh yeah, keeps hitting the sword. Might actually beat him this time, actually. Seem to know his moves pretty well now. Ah. Ah! That hurt. Need some more health. So I might still die. Oh no, he still hit me even though I try to roll out of the way. Come on. Yes! Got him again! Huh. Ooh, wonder how much health he has left. Nah. Get his sword. Sorry, I wasn't looking. Oh, he jumped out of the way. Ah! We've got 2 hearts left. Come on, come on, come on! Ah! Gotcha. Ah! Last heart. Not much jars left. Huh. Oh no! I didn't even run out of the way. Gotta get that last jar. He shouldn't have much health left, so I might be able to beat him. Oh no, you don't. Too good for ya. half a heart left. Come on. Yikes. Oh no. I tried so hard and it got so far, but in the end it doesn't even matter. Come back tomorrow for attempt 4.